8,000 Easter eggs. There are also hunts in Malden, at Sherman College in Spartanburg, and there's one in Glendale put on by Wofford College.
We do it just to give back. We want them to be able to come and get together, do this event. It's free. There's no cost. And we just like to see them having fun and in our parks and outside and doing things with their families.